returns, of course, being verified. Those early returns that we saw came from voters that voted early and voted by mail. And the 1.9 million voters who returned vote by mail ballots, that's about 40% of voters.
They're still waiting on helicopters. It's so weird that it's taken.